Is everybody helping? Hey, how's it going, everybody out there, everybody? This is the Thick Ripper playing a little bit of Black Ops TDM at Fire and Range. Rushing with the G11 Python. I don't really use the Python that much, but it's pretty good in Last Stand. I'm using Last Stand not because I'm a noob, just to be a dick, really, because no one plays Black Ops anymore because Modern Warfare 3. And I just miss Black Ops. I miss the G11. I miss the funness of it, where you could just cook a grenade and boom, they're dead. And it was just a fun game. I was a beast at it. So, and my KD is only 1.91 right now, but I was still pretty good at it. It was a good game. Well, main reason why I've been playing Black Ops is, well, yeah, I miss it, of course, but I really haven't been liking Modern Warfare 3 by any means. At first, you know, I've been giving it a chance, but I've learned that over half your deaths per game is actually, like, not even your fault. Like, yeah, the lag compensation where, oh, I just unloaded half a clip in the guy, and this guy killed me like one shot, when in reality he actually shot the crap out of you and you didn't even get off a single round, which really, really hurts in my opinion, because it hurts your KDR. If you're doing a tactical game, then by all means it's alright, but I don't normally play for kills in tactical games unless I'm mad. And another part of Modern Warfare 3 that I really haven't been liking is the fact that they nerfed the crap out of lethals, frags, and stickies. You can't do anything with them at all. The only way I've really been finding success on killing people with that is if you shoot the guy, they get cover, and you just throw the frag out, and it'll kill him. Cause after you get hit, it takes about 10 seconds for the blood to go away, and during that time, you can only take like freaking one bullet, and that's just a little overpowered. But I understand it's guns, you can shoot and die within 3 bullets anyway, but I really just haven't been liking how it is. And well, I'm playing a little bit of Fire Range. I really don't have any tips today about Modern Warfare 3 except camp. That's the only thing I can really see. Camp, because if you're rushing, you're gonna get boned by spawns, you're gonna get flanked, and it's just ridiculous. It's been kinda crappy. I think the what really been turning me off is the crappy spawns in the game. And, well, as you see, lack of hair brought out the Blackbird. I had a really good team here. That's what I miss about Black Ops and what Infinity ordered extremely, extremely wrong with Advanced UAV is that, oh, it's kind of like a Blackbird, but you can't see anyone that has the Assassin perk on. It's like, what's the point of it then? Because at least the Blackbird, you can see people with ghosts and everything. And, you know, maybe they should bring the Advanced UAV as a higher kill streak and buff it so it's like a Blackbird or just like a Blackbird, because that was a game changer, in my opinion. It was a big game changer for me, for pretty much everyone that was on my team here. We just come and blow these guys away. And it's just, Modern Warfare 3 has been putting a bad taste in my mouth, and I just wanted to go back to Black Ops, and I really miss how much you could destroy people in this game. Like, if you were good, you were good. And the thing I really liked about it was the theater mode in it, that you could actually group up friends, and I used to group up with my brother all the time, and we used to point out what we did wrong all the time, and it made us a lot better. In Modern Warfare 3, you know, maybe you don't do a damn thing wrong and you'll still die and all that stuff. Well, that's my game. I go 20-3. It's all right, I guess. I got to drop my chopper gunner, and that's always a good time. Good show. Well, have a good day. See ya.